Ever since we reached 1,000 impressions on June 17th, 10,000 impressions near the end of June, and 100,000 impressions on August 15th, our channel continued growing. But August 15th was the first time we ever lost more than one subscriber in one day. That was one of the worst times for my channel. I was losing subscribers very quickly, and soon I would go back to square one, August 15th, 2021.